everyone. We're here in Nansana, Uganda. This is where the Varga family lives. And our team is heading out to the produce market, the local African produce market, where we're going to purchase fruits and vegetables and whoever knows, I don't know what else. We're going to put together big baskets to give to the elderly and the homeless that we met the other day, to lead and to whoever else that we find along the way.
So, preparing all the different baskets